Brachion, the Genesis mind, commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
I have reason to believe there may be a Taken presence inside the Pyramidion. Watch your back when you get inside.
Ikora, Asher, we found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key.
Thank you.
can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
Suggest I would say anything I am not certain of? Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
Okay.
We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
me, is the Genesis mine dead yet?
Yep, went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes, I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.